I describe soul as something that's obviously within, that lives inside of you, and it's deep. It's not something that's fabricated or replicated. It's kind of like an ID. Everyone has their own individual ones. And it's important, it's precious. So if you like give that shit away or, I don't know, expose it to the world, then that's it.